as an agent, should you have your own logo? If you have your own company, you have your own LLC, if you're wanting to get paid as a self-employed individual and you're wanting to save some money on taxes and stuff, dude, start to brand yourself. I mean, even our Secure Agent Mentor logo, right? It's evolved over the last few years. It's nothing what it used to be. And even now, this logo is almost outdated because now we just use an M. There's no reason for words. There's no reason for circles. I mean, all logos, you'll notice most logos start out super complex, a lot of moving parts, and then they get simpler in time. I mean, look at Starbucks' logo. You know, look at McDonald's. I mean, there's an arch. Look at the swoosh for the Nike. I mean, they didn't all start that way. But when you're thinking about branding and logo and standing out and marketing, you know, something I used to do, whether you only work leads, say you door knock, say you go to networking events, say you go to trade shows, say you pass out, you know, you try to get referrals. Something that used to work really well with seniors was like, you know, don't be the guy that just gets a logo on a pencil and gives it to people. They're going to lose it, forget it, who cares? Like some unique stuff, like a chip clip, like fun stuff, like a chip clip, like a stress ball, like a pop socket for their grandkids and kids. Like, just think outside the box. There's so many new things that you can do to stand out. For this 8% Nation Insurance Conference, we're not going to just give everybody a pencil, you know? We're going to do something that's going to be unique that you're going to remember that you may use later and may think about the event because of that. So when you're thinking about logo, branding, marketing, think outside the box a little bit. Think about having a logo, thinking about growing your business, think about taking yourself seriously. It all comes down to taking yourself seriously. Are you a business? Do you want to blow up? Do you believe in yourself? And is all these things going to help your business as you grow? Because I'm telling you what, whether you think you need a logo or not, if you want to be a solopreneur forever and you want to make a little bit of money and you want to just be by yourself and be selfish and not help tons of people, then don't worry about any of this and turn the video off now. But if you want to build a brand and grow and leave a legacy and think bigger and help way more people, then these things we've talked about may be important to you.